warning! The frame rate keeps dropping, and so if it keeps dropping, tell me. Because I keep getting notifications. And that's a bad time, and I don't like it. I don't like it at all. But good morning, you guys. Morning. Welcome in. Bushman and Kiro, how's your guys' day been? I hope, life has been treating you well. Or treating you better. Recently. So, I have not audio balanced this game. I kind of changed my mind 2 minutes before I started streaming. At 11:58, I was like, I don't want to play Minecraft, because I was thinking about playing Hollow Knight. And then I was like, I don't want to play Hollow Knight. And then I was like, okay. Okay, does this sound okay to you guys? Because I can hear my ears. Minecraft. We'll keep making the village. And that's what the going... Oh, stop with the frame rate! Ah! Okay, if it's crazy on your guys' side, give me a heads up, because I keep getting notifications. And if so, I'll, like, just go on to a different Wi-Fi. We've got two of our things. Hopefully that'll help. Because I know I changed it recently. So I might not be on the one that's best for the computer stuff. But yeah! I decided I don't want to do Minecraft either, so, 11:58. But, so, 2 minutes before, I was like, I'm gonna buy this game. I'm gonna buy it and download it, and hopefully it'll start before spring. Okay. Let me up that again. Because, like, constantly have to up that. Am I losing frame rate, like, crazy on your side as well? Because I keep getting these little pings from my Streamlabs, and it's scaring me. Let me first go up a little bit closer. Where? Who? Okay, it went back down. No, that's not what I want. That is not what I want. I always have a hard time finding this one set. I think it's the right one. Okay. I think that's what I want. Am I, like, super loud? I'm peaking a little bit on my side. Let me turn myself down. How does this sound? Everything sound okay? I'll leave that open just in case I want to go back to it, but for now. Oh, we're going back to the game. I'm gonna start the game. Again, I keep getting these, like, frame rate drop. So if that continues and you guys see it on your side, please give me a heads up. As I would love to try and fix that as well. We're starting out with some stuff. The morning's been treating you well. And we're gonna start a new game. We are going to start as a novice for sure. We want the tutorial and... Oh, what should our name be? Should I just do my name? We're gonna go just egg. We're just gonna go egg.
Driven from our homes by the toxic spores, we kept wandering, looking for shelter. But not in our wildest dreams did we imagine what we would find.
A dinosaur. Look at him. So cute. weird little chin loops. Don't forget to assign plots for your farms. Okay, okay. Don't forget to feed and heal. Welcome. Hello, friend. I'm the village elder and in charge of the good people here. No. You see, I'm the gamer. I'm in charge of the good people here. Our people, the Gnomons, have traveled far and endured many hardships throughout the years. But now we have come across them, an Anu, an ancient beast, believed to have been gone extinct. To have gone extinct centuries ago. Our encounter must have happened. It was almost likely. It was. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to speak to this. No thought. No worry. It most likely. It has most likely been asleep in the ground for a very long time. Maybe it woke up because the toxins keep seeping further and further into the air. The poor thing seems exhausted. It's gone back to sleep for now. I once read that Anbu draws their nutrients from the ground, so I wonder if it can sustain itself out here. It seems like we need to take care of each other. My experience has brought our people here, but it is time for you to take over and lead them to a better place. To ease this transition, I should teach you a little of what I've learned to tutor you, a tutorial, so to say. What do you think? Oh, there's no book. The tutorials out here will teach you everything you need to know. But if you ever want to double check something or read about it in general, greater detail, you can always consult the Elder's Notebook. Open it with the notebook button. Oh, it's right there. In the top right corner of the screen by pressing G on your keyboard. Open the Elder's Notebook. You can use the notebook button to on each tutorial. Game goals. We have to try to survive for as long as we can. To do so, you'll have to provide the villagers with food and shelter. Research new technologies, scavenge materials from all kinds of biomes. Also, don't forget to take care of Anbu, your giant companion. If all your villagers are Anbu die, this game over. Move the camera by holding left mouse or mouse 3. Move the camera. You can also use WASD. We use WASD. Love WASD here. Pause the game or adjust the speed with pause. Okay, ooh, he calls me. So 3 to 4 times. We're gonna pause it immediately because I don't want the day going on that fast. well done. Now set the speed back to 1 time. Zoom in or out with mouse wheel. And leave the speed adjustment. Enter Anbu view. Okay, cute. So this is village view. This is Anbu view. Look at him! Look at the VV. I don't know if they are he, but housing. Housing gives many benefits to your villages. Return to the village view. What's the village view? And building tents for them by opening the building menu at the bottom of the screen. Okay? Selecting tent, placing a few on Andre's back. Construct at least 6 tents. Where do we want to have tents? We want... I guess just like central area would work. What is this? A single tree. Okay, we're gonna start building some tents. I don't know if there's like any reason they shouldn't all be like right next to each other, but we're gonna put them all right next to each other. Hopefully it doesn't hurt anything. How do I like harvest things? Housing gives many benefits. Hold left shift, right shift while placing a building to keep it selected. Well, that was something I already did. That's okay. Do we? Yes, you have a house. How do I get you to cut down trees? You. Take this tree down. Destroy it. Oh, it doesn't yield anything. We're still gonna destroy it. It does look cute, right? I don't know what I'm doing, but... And build tents for them by opening the building menu. place them on there while placing a building to keep them selected. Help. Help. Let's see what, click on the building, select place it. We need materials though, yeah? We have 30. We only need 5. I should have enough. Do I have to assign people to build it? Yes, you are homeless. Disable. Maybe. Oh, I need to let them move. Letting them move would help. I just didn't want the game to like destroy me. And welcome back, hero. Was it my stream that kicked you? Was it the low frame rate? I know one got some low frame rate. Didn't make me sad yet. Okay. So we shall soon have 6 little huts. And then I'm gonna probably pause them again. So I don't destroy things! I don't wanna destroy things. Unless the tutorial's like, now, continue on. Okay, one more, yes! Okay, tell me what to do. Gathering resources. Some of your villagers are still homeless. To build more tents, have them gather wood by harvesting nearby trees. You quickly harvest trees by using a harvest tool. Harvest at least 10 wood and construct 2 more tents. Okay. I don't know how many wood is per tree. Always check your villagers' needs by selecting happiness indicator in the top right corner. Up here, higher happiness leads to higher productivity. Okay. Let's take down some trees. And with that, we'll check out. Harvest some of these. Harvest only fully grown objects. Harvest all. Oh, okay. Only fully grown objects that are. Okay, so we'll have enough wood. Are they bringing it right over? They are! Good job! Good job, you're doing so good. Such smart little villagers. Look at how cute their little outfits are. I like the cloaks. I like the green. See some more rocks. And just some more rocks. And look at this big old tree. Okay. It's cute. It's good. Place a berry gatherer in the food section. Berry gatherer. Right there. And construct a farm. Okay. They're removing plants first. And 15 wood. Okay. So I need to gather just a little bit more wood. I have it only harvesting fully grown. Cool, I'm glad I don't have to select what's fully grown there. Do some more as well. Let's see, what else do we have? We have an air well automatically extracts water. Okay. Disable tool. I will hopefully find out what that is. Deconstruction. Oh, okay. Scavenger hunt allows you to scavenge for resources. Food and village sounds more important than scavenging. We want them to have food. And a bakery. The bakery is the most important thing. Can confirm. Placing the farm on grass soil is important because its crops are only grown there. Placing a building, pay attention to the color of the radius indicator to see which type of soil suits it. Okay. might speed them up a little bit, because I think we have what we need right now. Let's see, can I see how much... There we go, I can see my wood right here. Why are you guys just standing there? What do you think? Raymond! Hi, you live somewhere, Raymond. Congratulations. I'm not going to have it there. Your farm raised a flag to notify you that something is not working correctly. It's because it needs plots to plant its crops. Select the farm to open its detail window. There you can find two buttons that allow you to add or remove plots. Adjust it. Assign plots. Add plot, remove plot. Only plant. Okay. Temperature growth for beets! Set an amount to workers for at least 3. And then construct at least 2 air wells. I think I want to make a little bit larger of a plot. Year 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to make it 4 wide. And then... we should construct some air wells. Only at least 2. Going to need some things to be cut down. Can I replant trees? Because I'm going to run out of trees pretty soon. Like, pretty quick. Guys, they're so cute. Oh, you got a different outfit? Whitney! Oh, you're a berry gatherer, Whitney. Okay, well. How many people do we have? We'll go make some get some more berries. Can you gather this? Gather this pile of berries? Go gather the. Oh, I didn't mean to do the rock, but that's okay. You! What's going on here? Okay. Collect berries from nearby berry bushes without damaging them. More berry bushes surround the building. Oh, okay, we're gonna deselect. Deselect. None of those. Nope, not you either. Deselect! It says, no, you gotta select that one. I would like to deselect you, please. Please? Okay, that one's gonna be harvested. It looks like. but we'll plant some berry bushes? Deconstruct. Disable. How do I plant berry bushes around here? Farm, storage, water tank. Oh, a stone cutter and... My mycologist?
Poison?
I'm not sure. We shall find out, though. This game is fun! I know, it's cute! Construct at least 2 air wells. I want to put this up on priority. Highest priority. I need... What am I waiting? Oh, stone, okay. I was waiting on the stone the entire time. That'll be enough stone. What do I do? Nearby berry bushes. More berry bushes surround. If I have you be the one doing the berry bushes, well, or do you just automatically? I think they might just automatically do it? One second, who works here? You guys. You guys aren't doing anything. I'm scared. I don't want to, like, have these go away, you know? Are you going? No, you're not. Okay, so I'm going to deselect that. I don't know what they're doing. They're eating berries. Okay, we're gonna even if I lose this one berry bush, because I don't want to lose it, but we're gonna put it down just to find out. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. See, I don't know how to get these guys to do the berry picking. It's okay, we've lost that one. But we should be pretty close to the construction we need. Yeah. Just a little bit more. That's a new. Oh, Anbu's waking up. Hi. Hello. How are you? You can check the community and display bar. Community is normal and no toxicity. Okay, so that doesn't need. How do I? Gather. How do I gather things? Book, help me. I am here for building menu or building management. Building open is UI. Access various building management functions. Most building require employees to function. Click on the plus and minus to remove workers. More workers usually means faster production. Disabled or paused in the UI using the lock button. I don't think I did that. Increasing the amount of users or using a tool. Buildings can be deconstructed, more options UI depending on the function of the building. If there's a problem, buildings will raise flags, select the building, and hover over the problem icon. What's the problem? I know there's nothing to gather. Do I have to add plots for you? This has add plots. This has nothing. Focus worker. I'm not entirely sure how to do it. But okay, construct a water tank, a pantry, and collect a material. Construct a material storage. Okay. I don't want to build any. In the storage menu. Storage. Oh, literally all right there. I'm gonna give it a little bit more room. We'll make a water tank right next to the air wells. Make the pantry right next to our food. And we'll put the material storage. We'll put one right here. We don't have one there yet. Make sure we've got some materials we're harvesting. That's wrong one. I want to not do that yet. Can I? Not yet, okay. See if there's any closer trees. Got some down here. Got some up here, it looks like. Yeah, those are good. Okay. We're gonna see if we can still figure out how to do this. Durability isn't low, nothing to gather. How do I have you gather it if there, like, aren't any close by? Where are you going? Where are you going? What are you? Oh, okay, you're coming back. Were you doing something? Can I plant berries? Raw resources. Raw food can be eaten or refined. Because I don't want to harvest it. I don't know if they're just too far away. Because I could always move it over. Can they still get their houses? Yeah, they can still get their houses. I might make a new berry gatherer like spot over here. Oh, okay, okay. So it was just because I didn't have it in, like, a good area. Efficiency, 49, 67. I think 67 is the most we're getting. So we're gonna put one right there instead. We're actually going to deconstruct this guy. So we can get all of that from the deconstruction, and then they'll actually be able to farm the berries, you know? What they're there for. Okay, okay.